Hello, City of Tampa. As you know, the coronavirus has caused an outbreak of respiratory illnesses around the world. It's reached our shores in the U.S., and now it's affected our community here in Tampa. The outbreak has the potential to evolve rapidly, so we must each do our part to prevent the spread of germs, protect ourselves, and protect each other from respiratory infection. Your safety is paramount, which is why I urge each and every one of you to take the necessary precautions outlined by the CDC. Wash your hands frequently with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. If soap and water are not available, use hand sanitizer with at least 60% alcohol. Try to avoid touching your face. Avoid close contact with those who are sick. And if you do become ill, please stay home and seek medical care immediately. I want to reassure you all that our City of Tampa team is equipped and ready as possible to prevent the spread of coronavirus in our community. Our emergency management teams train year-round to face situations just like these, so that we're prepared for any crisis that comes our way, whether that be a hurricane, an active shooter situation, or yes, even an outbreak. We are also in contact with the health department, Tampa International Airport, the port, local hospitals, and other stakeholders, closely monitoring the situation as it unfolds. I want to thank all of our first responders who work day in and day out to protect our city and provide emergency medical care to our residents. Remember, be careful and stay safe. And to all of our residents, I urge you once again to take care of yourself and your loved ones. Wash your hands, stay home and get medical care if you're ill, and help our city raise awareness about coronavirus so that we can prevent it from spreading throughout our community. For more information about coronavirus, be sure to visit tampagov.net/COVID-19. You can also text Tampa Ready or Tampa Lista to 888-777 to have emergency alerts sent directly to your cell phone. Remember, take care, stay safe, and God bless.